Okay, now we will talk about three different technologies used in a monochrome displays, and how the light is being transmitted and what we and how we see the image. Yes, so the most standard and common display would be transmissive display. So we have a transmission of the light from the backlight through the LCD. As we said, the LCD will be polarizers, LCD glass, another polarizer, electrodes, and then we have the surface of the screen, this black part, and we have the viewer, the user that is seeing the screen. So in a transmissive LCD, we have transmission of the light. As I said, it's the most simple one, but in a transmissive display, we need to have the backlight always on. So this kind of display will be, for example, negative, but not necessary. It could be positive display as well, but the backlight in transmissive display need to be always on. Okay, the next display that is pretty simple as well would be a reflective display. So this kind of display, in the most basic example, have no backlight at all. So the example here will be again a calculator. We don't have the backlight there usually at all. We just use the environmental light, which is being reflected. And how it's being reflected? It goes through the LCD, and then it's being reflected on the mirror that is on the back of the screen. Yes, so the back of the screen is a mirror, and the light goes back. Yes, so we have a reflection here, and some variation of the reflective display could be a reflective display with the front light. Yes, so we have the same stack here from the back. So we have the mirror, then we have LCD, but we have the LCD that is actually the front light LED, not the backlight here. So it's a front light, and it's giving us the light that is being reflected later inside this mirror. And the last one,